They've rocked the world for about 35 years. Now fans can take an intimate look back over AC/DC's stellar career. A new exhibition at the Powerhouse reveals some of the band's biggest secrets and promises to keep lovers of rock shaking all night long.
Forget Highway to Hell, this is the highway to absolute AC/DC heaven. It's the first time the band has given its blessing to an exhibition of all things Acca Dacca. From Angus Young's guitar to Bon Scott's own sweatshirt that's never been washed, and his original handwritten classic, pretty much word for word as it was recorded.
When you first look at it, it's got a coffee stain up here. When you look closely, it's a square glass outline, so it's probably not coffee, it's probably some other type of beverage. I think he liked scotch and coke.
Bon Scott's personal writings, scattered among the Rock God memorabilia, are among the display's real treasures.
He has a really good turn of phrase. In one of the later letters, he says, I've just discovered I've caught a dose of the dreaded.
It also reveals some of Acca Dacca's best-kept secrets, like before the schoolboy outfit, Angus Young was toying with being Super Ang. Thankfully, his big sister Margaret stepped in and stitched him up another costume.
This photo here, it's only about 3 months after Bon has died. Brian is in there and is recording the Back in Black album,
which is now the biggest selling band album ever. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.